January is National Blood Donor Month. Pro Football Hall of Famer Peyton Manning is teaming up with the Red Cross to raise awareness about the need for blood and platelets. He's asking people to roll up their sleeves and help hospitals keep their blood supplies stocked for patients in need. Anyone who donates will be automatically entered to win a trip to the Super Bowl in Arizona. And that's going to do it for us.